sugar cookie dough. Dip it in our sprinkles. And then just cover it in all the sprinkles. It goes on the pan and then just kind of flatten it out a little bit because there's going to be a surprise that goes right there. These are just the pre-made sugar cookie dough.
That's this right here, mm-hmm. huh? Cool curry.
You could absolutely make this from scratch if you like. And you just flatten that out a little bit. And you can use whatever decorations and sprinkles that you like. This was a fun combination sprinkles in one jar. I can't wait to put the Christmas tree on. And they're so easy to make. Nobody would ever guess that they're so simple. And there's one other step, and that's these super cute Christmas tree sugar cookies. Now these are the same kind of dough that we just used, but they have these adorable Christmas tree designs on them.
Okay, wow.
And you just take one, and it goes right on top. And then when these get baked, you're gonna see a beautiful design underneath the Christmas trees.
And the Christmas tree shape stays on.
Yes, I can't wait to see it.
This will be cool.
So you see how the sugar cookies beneath are just a little bit bigger, and that's all you need to do, because whenever they bake, they're gonna flatten out and they're gonna form a two-layer sugar cookie. These are gonna be gorgeous. Your guests are gonna love them. And you don't have to tell them how easy these were to make. That'll be our secret. And last one goes on there, and that's it. Delicious, beautiful, and easy. They pop into the oven. Follow the instructions on the package for the sugar cookies, and that's all you have.
And that just goes right in the oven.
Yep. This is gonna be great. So our cookies are almost done baking, but I wanna show you something really cool that you can add to make your parties even more festive. We're gonna decorate these glasses using this icing. Now, I melted it in the microwave about 30 seconds. You let your champagne glass go in about halfway. There you go. And then you just kind of get the excess off, just like that. And you can leave this over here to dry. And we just did that already with this one, so it's already started to dry a little bit. There you go. Now you're gonna take some sprinkles. And we're gonna just take these red sprinkles and they're gonna go right over the top.
I see.
And you could roll it, but I feel like this gives you the best design if it's just sprinkled right over the top. Okay?
Okay.
But we're not done. That's just the first step. Now you're gonna take it and dip it inside of these multicolored sprinkles.
Oh, okay.
Oh my gosh, how beautiful and festive is that? Now you've got some really pretty glasses to drink your eggnog, your champagne out of. Let's try that other one now. Okay, and you just use a knife or your finger. Don't worry, I washed my hands.
All right.
And then we're gonna take the green. Just cover it just like that.
And that's just sugar.
Yep, these are just sugar sprinkles. And now we're gonna take the glass and dip it into these again once more. Look at that. Cheers, how fun is that? And of course you don't have to use your fingers, you can use a knife. But I'm just showing you this really quick, and I think your guests are gonna love it. All right, our sugar cookies are ready. I can't wait to see how they turned out. Look at that. Aren't they cute?
Oh, look at that, yeah.
So you've got all the different designs. See how they spread out with your bottom layer? I think
cool.
These are really cute. All right, taste test. Although I know they're gonna be delicious. Perfect.